The Blind Side, made in 2009, is rated 7.6 on IMDb plot summary. The story of Michael Orr, a homeless and traumatized boy who became an all-American football player and first-round NFL draft pick with the help of a caring woman and her family. This drama film was written by John Lee Hancock and directed by John Lee Hancock. Made on a budget of $29 million, this movie made $309 million at the box office. Get the popcorn because, as they say, based on the extraordinary true story.